Now, they start off by touching each other's genitals and smelling each other. Then this one smears the poop all over the other person's face. As if that is not enough, he puts the hand deeper. As Africans, we want to ask Barack Obama to explain to us, is this what he wants to bring to Africa as a human right, to eat the poo-poo of our children?